You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame Radio.
Let's go!
Yeah, man, it's much better. It's much touch of the empire. I'll be in the spot in my bag like.
I'm walking through the club like I'm 50 Cent. I'm with my homies and these niggas know we with the shit. I'm walking through the club like I'm Max B, cause I'm the waviest nigga out if you ask me. I'm walking through the club like I'm Big Meech. We chains on, we pulled up in 6G4. I'm walking through the club, my name Paul, and we just dropped 60,000 for Zimmy Lord. Cruising in my Beamer through New York City blocks. I'm Federer.
Talk to me, bro. How you enjoying the event so far?
Oh, this is what it's about, man. This was a legendary, classic battle for off the rip. That's why when I knew it was here, you know, I'm cool with DNA. I told him, I said, I'm here regardless. I'm not missing this. I'm in the backyard. I'm here. So, like, right. I mean, it's as expected. You know, I want every battle to be debatable. Just because, you know, you want everybody to go home and be like, you know, go home to think about it. So when you see it again, you can make your decisions. So
right.
That's what it feels like right now.
And you're a battle rap fan,
yeah,
for real.
Yeah, for real.
Right?
For real.
This not your first event?
This is my first event.
And why that's not come to some shit like this?
Man, because a lot of the big battles, you know, a lot of were going on during the season or in the summer. Like, I met Summer Madness and known just because I'm busy. But like I say, I told Smack earlier, I said, anytime I could come and show support, I come and show support. DNA, been to a couple of my games showing me support, so I try to show the rap league some support as well.
And when somebody like you, see, I love the fuck out of this culture, man. I love battle rap culture. And when somebody like you comes in here, man, show love, and then show it back to let people know you were here,
yeah,
it's like, oh shit, Vince went? Maybe I need to check one out. Man, so we appreciate you being here,
man,
brother.
I'll tell you, like, when I'm playing on plane rides, they look at my computer, and that's what I'm watching. So the dude sits beside me, I got him on it. I got a couple of my teammate young boys on it, like, you know, it's real. So we got a lot of, you get a lot of support, even if it's not really seen out there. It's a lot of support. But I just want to come out here and really show a face instead of talk about it. Because, you know, a lot of people say, oh yeah, I fuck with it, but
they don't really fuck,
you know, until you come out here and show love. So that's why I'm here.
That's why we appreciate you being here, brother.
Already. Yo, this is Vince Carter. Shout out to 15 Minutes of Fame. And I won 15.
Good looking.
You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame Radio.
Let's go!